Second game for Memphis since learning Ja Morant will be out for a couple of weeks. Dylan Brooks and company in Toronto to take on Pascal Siakam and the Raptors, who are looking to end a mini two-game losing streak here. Siakam getting the friendly home roll over Jaren Jackson Jr. Siakam had 20 points. Memphis turns to Desmond Bane. The wide-open triple try. Now, Jaren Jackson Jr., he's going to have to be big in the absence of Morant. He was a couple of nights ago, and he is again here. Dylan Brooks, he was sensational Sunday, spinning and winning reverse style. Memphis with a commanding lead at the break, 50-39. On to the third quarter we go. Fred VanVleet up to Precious Achiuwa. Pretty play there from the Raptors. Then Siakam to Scottie Barnes. Barnes makes it 56-48. VV, mid-range game strong there. It's a three-point game, but back down the other end. Brandon Clark, oh, the high flyer. It's 70-65. Then Dylan Brooks in transition pulls up and connects. He had 17, 84-73. Later in the fourth, it's Scottie Barnes, three of his 19, also pulled down seven boards. Tyus Jones over to Jaren Jackson, wide open dunk. Jaren Jackson had 25, and since Morant has gone down, the Grizzlies have won two in a row. 98-91 the final, Tuesday night.